kidney contains about 1 to 2 million functional units called nephrons and a smaller number of collecting ducts. Nephron, first renal capsule, second renal tubules. First renal capsule, glomerulus network of tiny capillaries. Glomerulus capsule, Wamman's capsule. Nephron is closed at 1 and 2 form an explained cup-shaped structure which includes glomerulus. Renal tubules, proximal convoluted tubule PCT, loop of Hanen, distal convoluted tubule DCT, leading into collecting duct. Nephrons, short cortical nephron 80%, juxtamedullary nephron 20%. Formation of urine, about 1300 ml of blood enters the kidney, 20% of cardiac output every minute, normal urinary output 1 to 1.5 liter per day. Process of urine formation, glomerulus filtration, tubules reabsorption, tubules secretion. Glomerulus filtration, blood is filtered while passing through glomerulus capillaries by filtration membrane. Water, a small molecule, easily pass proteins, can't pass filtrate fluid is called glomerulus filtrate. Only about 1/5 of blood plasma is filtered here. Filtration takes place because there is a difference between the blood pressure in the glomerulus and the pressure of filtration in the capsule, 15 mmHg. The volume of filtrate formed by both kidneys each minute is GFR. Selective reabsorption. Most reabsorption back into the peritubular capillaries through the tubules occurs in PCT. Has microvilli. Water, electrolyte, glucose. 60-70% of filtrate reaches the medullary loops. Water, sodium and chloride resorbed here. 15-20% of filtrate reaches DCT filtrate. More electrolyte reabsorbed here. Sodium filtrate enters the collecting ducts where water is reabsorbed. Transport maximum as renal dissolved. Kidney's maximum capacity for reabsorption of a substance. Tubular secretions. Substance not required and poison material drugs entirely filtered out of the blood by peritubular capillaries into tubules. Potassium in DCT, PCT and collecting ducts. Ammonia in PCT, H+ in PCT, DCT, urea in loop of Hanen.